Hey guys, one of the great things about wildlife is that you get to do things like games and skits, and sometimes you guys even get to host those things. Let's take a look at some of the right ways and wrong ways to host a game.
Hey everyone, got a new game. The boys and girls over here, the boys take the balls over here and play the game with everybody in the game. And then we play the game.
Alright boys and girls, we're gonna do a game right now, right? I need three boys and three girls from anywhere in the crowd to come up here. We're gonna do an awesome game. It's called Ring Around the Outback Rosie. And it's off work.
Gee, thanks guys. What a great example. You never want to mumble. You always want to enunciate. It's cool to even use a fun accent sometimes, but you don't have to as long as you speak. Thanks. Let's go on to the next example. Don't assume they're listening. Never expect them to get it.
Alright guys and girls, we're going to do a game, Ring Around the Outback Rosie. I'm going to need three guys to go over there. You're going to stand there. Three girls are going to go over there. You're going to do the game. You're going to ring around the Outback Rosie till I say stop, or till the music stops, and then, you know, where's the guy? Ah!
Gee, thanks guys. What a great example. You never want to assume kids get it, or even assume that they hear you. See, most of the kids that come here are pretty slow. I shouldn't say that. Okay. Most of the kids that come here, they've got some form of ADD or ADHD, and they're not gonna... Most of the kids that come here, sometimes they're not gonna be interested in what you're saying up on stage. They're just talking with each other, and they're not even hearing what you're saying. So you never want to assume that they hear you or they get it. You want to keep on repeating it, and you want to say it, and maybe sometimes even physically show them.
Alright, this game is called Ring Around the Outback Rosie. I need three guys and three girls to come up here. Alright, anybody? You guys! Be quiet and listen to what I'm saying. I need three guys and three girls to come up here and play this game. Whoa! You go away, sir. This is my fault, right? Well, it's not really a fault. It's more of a...
What a great example. Let's move on to the next thing. Know when the game is dead.
Alright guys, what's going on? Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to play this game. It's called Ping Pong Balls and Two Cups. What we're going to do, I need some guys. Where are my guys at? Alright, you guys, listen up. Where's some guys? I need some guys. Come on up. Come on up. Alright, here's what we're going to do. The goal of the game, you're going to take a ping pong ball, you're going to bounce it, and that's not going to work. You're going to need to get into the cup. Alright, so you guys are going to go on the count of three. You guys ready?
Ready.
One, two, three, go! Come on, come on, come on! Come on, guys! Oh, we got one! Alright, hold up, hold up, back. Keep going. You got one in there. You guys help me remember. Alright, keep going. Yep, you guys are doing good. Just keep going. That's good. Yeah, keep going. If you guys run out of balls, you can get them from over there, where they're falling over there. Just keep going.
Gee, thanks guys. What a great example. You never want to let a game go on too long. Always get a sense for when the crowd's not feeling it anymore. Maybe the game's running out of steam and dying. It's always a good idea to count backwards from five, because everyone knows how to do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, guys, not Ring Around the Outback Rosie, but it's kind of like that. It's called Ping Pong Balls and Two Cups. Two cups! Alright, so because we have two cups, I need two guys, two gentlemen, who like to come play this game. How about you two?
Woo!
Yeah, with your crazy hats, it's awesome. Alright, so, this is how you play the game, right? Alright, you're gonna take the ball, and you're gonna bounce it, but you're gonna try to get the ball. You're gonna try to get it into the cup, because otherwise it'd be a really boring game. Alright, so, get ready to play the game. Get to take your positions. Get you some ammunition. That'll work. All right. So 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, that's awesome! Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
Yeah! Bounce him! Bounce him! Get him in the cup! Get him in the cup! Oh, we got one! Oh, we're setting it back up. That's awesome! That's awesome! Right? Oh, you knocked your cup over. You knocked it over. Oh, we got another one. I think you cheated. I don't know. All right, guys. Help me count the game down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game over. I don't know what just happened. That was crazy. Oh, jeez. Well.